Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today, we will present about the ExnoGate. Next, I will present about the introduction of ExnoGate. Before I start, let me introduce myself first. My name is Nur Safana Jua binti Yusof, number matrix 22DAG20F1040. Okay, introduction. An ExnoGate is a type of digital logic gate that receives two inputs and produces one output. Both inputs are treated with the same logic, responding equally to similar inputs, sometimes referred to as an equivalence gate. The gate's output requires both inputs to be the same to produce a high output. Therefore, the output is 0 when only one input is 0, and the output is 1 when both inputs are the same, i.e. either two zeros or two ones.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Hafiz bin Amir and my matrix number is 22DAG20F1055. Today, I want to present about how does an ExnoGate work. The gate work by receiving two input. It's designated we either a 1 or a 0. If both input a 0, the gate will produce a 1. If both input a 1, the gate will also produce a 1. However, if either input different from the other, the gate will output a 0. Maksudnya di sini, secara ringkas yang kita boleh faham, apabila dua input dia on ataupun off, output dia akan on. Tetapi kalau salah satu input off ataupun on, output dia akan off. Kita menggunakan formula Boolean expression iaitu Y sama dengan A tolak B. Seterusnya simbol. Kat simbol ni dia mula-mula ada switch A dan B. Seterusnya dia ada X, di mana X tu dekat satu line ke A dan B tu sebelum NOR. Selepas itu kita ada NOR dan NOT. NOT ni dia berbentuk seperti bulat sebelum Y, dan NOT ni dia tidak ada pada XOR gate. For example, a hallway that has two light switches. If both light switches are in the same position, the light will be off. If they are in any separate position, the light will be on. This simple configuration is a common example of logic gate in everyday life.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Muhammad Akbar Fitri bin Muhammad Zaki. My number matrix is 22DAG20F1018. Today, I will present about function of ExnoGate. An ExnoGate, sometimes called an equivalent gate, is a Boolean function that will output in logical 1 or true, only if the two inputs are the same. ExnoGate are used mainly in electronic circuits that perform arithmetic operation and data checking, such as adder, subtract, or party checker. As the ExnoGate give an output on logic level 1, whatever two input are equal, it can be used to compare in magnitude of two binary digit or number, and so ExnoGate are used in digital comparator circuit. Gerbang ExnoGate, kadang-kadang dipanggil gate kesetaraan, ialah fungsi Boolean yang akan mengeluarkan satu logik atau benar hanya jika kedua input adalah sama. Gerbang ExnoGate digunakan terutama dalam litar elektronik yang melakukan operasi aritmetik dan semakan data seperti penambahan, penolakan dan atau penyemakan hybridity dan sebagainya. Membandingkan ExnoGate memberi output tahap logik 1, apabila dua input adalah sama, ia boleh digunakan untuk membandingkan magnitude 2 digit atau nombor per 2 dan sebagainya. ExnoGate digunakan dalam litar perbanding digital.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name Muhammad bin Humjin. My number matrix 22DAG20F1006. Okay, now I want to present about the conclusion. Okay, in conclusion, each logic gate has a different way of working. XOR logic gate is a logic gate that requires different input for output 1. And the XNOR logic gate is a logic gate that requires different input for output 0. The XNOR gate circuit can be made of 4 NOR gates. In fact, both NAND and NOR gates are called universal gates. And any logic function can be built from NAND logic or NOR logic alone. If 4 NOR gates are replaced with NAND gates, this produces an XOR gate which can be converted to an XNOR gate by inverting the output or one of the input.
Lastly, reference sources are found throughout the internet. It's all from us. Thank you.